This sacred city was established around a cutting from the tree of enlightenment, the Buddha's fig tree, brought there in the 3rd century BC by Sanghamitta, the founder of an order of Buddhist nuns. Flourished for 1,300 years, the Ceylonese political and religious capital, Anuradhapura, was abandoned after an invasion in 993 AD. Hidden away in dense jungle for many years, the splendid site, with its palaces, monasteries, and monuments, is now accessible once again.